Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Mountain View Meeting Place. You're watching the Club Possum Show coming to you live from the Court Square in beautiful downtown Mountain View, Arkansas, deep in the heart of the Ozark Mountains. Club Possum is broadcast on the Mountain View Meeting Place YouTube channel, the Mountain View Meeting Place Facebook page, and KWMV 88.5 FM radio, Mountain View's newest radio station. The Club Possum Show is a production of Ozark Roots Music and Art, a nonprofit organization dedicated to preserving the local music culture here in the Mountain View area. We're supported by generous business donations and the many fine patrons that help keep our local music alive and kicking. If you're interested in becoming a Possum patron, please go to www.patreon, that's patreon.com/clubpossum to sign up. We want to send a great big thank you to our, especially to our diamond sponsor, Ozark RV Park, and the owners are here tonight. How about a great big round of applause for Mark and Donna Burton? Want to send a big thank you for being a great big part of helping keep this show going and all of our musicians well paid through tips. Speaking of tips, our musicians play solely for tips, so please leave a generous tip in the bucket back by the sound desk, or if you're watching online or listening on KWMV, you can send a donation to paypal.me/OzarkRootsMusic. The entire amount received goes straight to the performers. And now for our show. So these young folks have been kind of struggling. You know, that's really a joke. They are absolutely phenomenal musicians, and we are so proud to have them a big part of our music community here. They have come up through the Music Roots program and just blossomed. All of them are just wonderful folks. Not only are they great musicians, but they're just wonderful Christian family. We're so glad to have them. How about a great big round of applause for the Parker Unit?
Y'all for coming out tonight. We're the Parker Unit, and we're so glad to make our home here in Mountain View and just play a little bit of music tonight for you. Are y'all having a great night so far? Yeah. It's only the second day of the week, and we're having a blast. We're gonna do a little bit. A song you just may recognize. Down a notch, we're gonna do an old Leuven Brothers song for you. Here's a gospel one talking about the River of Jordan, and it goes by the name of River of Jordan.
Savior went one day, and we read that John the Baptist met him there.
wish I could lose the Tennessee and start introducing the group to you. First, starting off with the mandolin player. He's going to play several instruments tonight for you. He's a multi-instrumentalist. He can play just about anything with strings on it, and he does it very well. He is just 17 years old, and just about 2 weeks ago, he won second place in the National Mandolin Competition. Yeah! So I think we'll keep him, even though I've been wanting to get rid of him since birth. That is my brother, Gordon Parker. Would you give him a hand? We'll feature him on this next song. He's gonna sing it for you. So bear with us, this is our first time trying this song. We just decided to, just a little over an hour ago, we just worked this one up, so. Bear with us. Here's a little bit of Merle Haggard for you. That's it, right?
You love me out of
much. We're going to do you, looks like a couple of fiddle tunes for you. And we're going to do an old-time tune. We'll start off. We're going to do a mix of songs for you. We're going to do some old country, some bluegrass, maybe a little bit of Americana, maybe some rock and roll. You never know. Whatever we pull out of the hat. But we're going to do some old-time right now. And this is a song called White River, which is actually about the White River just down the road. Yeah. So we'll try this one for you. Member of the group. She's just 10 years old. We'll get her to sing some songs later for you. She's won the Arkansas State Fiddle Championship twice in her division, as well as the Southeast region. Yeah. She's just 10 years old. Would you make welcome Miss Charlene Parker? We're going to twin fiddle you a waltz now, and later we'll do some triple fiddling, because Gordon also fiddles. You can never have too many fiddles. Here's one called the Irma Waltz.
Thank you.
backtrack. I realize I just skipped a song that she was supposed to sing on. So we'll grab that one real quick. This is one of my favorites that she does. This is a little cowgirl song. One called Side Saddle.
In the pines where the sun don't end.
feature Charlene on this next song, and we'll turn her loose and see if you can hear a little mule in this one. Here's one called Flop-Eared Mule. Introduce you to the gentleman on the bass. He's the only one that's not a Parker, but he might as well be by the amount of time we've known him. And he sure acts like a sibling too. But we love Grisham to death, and he's one of the best bass players around. Can sure beat that thing. We'll feature him again later. That's Mr. Grisham McMillan on the bass. Would give him a hand. So we'll go ahead and do you another country song. Here's one called I Know You're Married, But I Love You Still. You know I love you and I always will. I know you're married, but I love you still. Thank you.
song we're going to do for you is one about a mockingbird. Hill. Yeah.
When the sun in the morning peeps over the hill and kisses the roses round my windowsill, only me will notice the top of the hill. The kisses the roses round my windowsill. Tra-la-la.
Texas style song, so we're gonna switch genres for you. And here's one called Tom and Jerry.
Thank you.
in the genre, we're going to do an old-time rag song you may have heard on the piano. But I actually heard this song growing up when I was watching SpongeBob. They always play this song on the credits. Actually, no, that's a wrong song. We can do that song. We'll do, what is that called? 12th Street Rag. So this is one I heard from there, but also heard some fiddlers play this one once I got into contest-style fiddling. Here's one called 12th Street Rag.
Fire department's on the way. Just want to let you know. Set off an alarm.
Oh, thank you very much. Let's see. Who do you want to fire attack? Let's do by the mark. You want to do that one? All right. So if I'm not wrong, I think this is written by Gillian Welch, was it? I'm not sure. Don't hold me on that. But here's another gospel song for you. And here's one called By the Mark.
So
in a pen. One's called Pig in a Pen.
For you, and then we're going to shoot off to a little intermission, and y'all stick around. We do accept tips in the back, so if you like what you heard, please tip us, and if you didn't, tip us anyways, and we'll use the money for lessons.
Or food. I've seen you kids eat. Thank you.
have time for one more, but y'all stick around. We'll do just about 45 minutes worth of brand new tunes just for y'all. So here's one called Durham's Bull.
All right, we're going to take a short intermission. We've got some popcorn and sodas back here. And how about a big hand for our host, Mr. Truitt, who is manning concessions. Mr. Truitt, all right, nobody cares about Truitt, but he will. Oh, thank you very much. Two hands. So we'll be back with some more great music after about 10 or 15 minutes.
Giant. Cold wind on the harbor and rain on the road. Wet promise of winter brings recourse to cold. There's fire in the blood and a fog on the door. The giant will rise with the moon. 'Twas the same ancient fever in the Isles of the Blest that our fathers brought with them when they came west. 'Tis the blood of the druids that never will rest. The giant will rise with the moon. So crash the glass down, move with the tide. Young friends and old whiskey are burning inside. Crash the glass down, Fingal will rise with the moon. Thank you. inclement weather, the people are fey. 10,000 year stories as the night slips away. Remembering Fingal Fields not far away, the giant will rise with the moon. The wind's in the north, there'll be new moon tonight, and we have no circle to dance in its light. Light a torch, bring the bottle, and build the fire bright. The giant will rise with the moon. So crash the glass down, move with the tide. Young friends and old whiskey are burning inside. Crash the glass down, Fingal will rise with the moon. Cold wind on the harbor and rain on the road. Wet promise of winter brings recourse to cold. There's a fire in the blood and a fog on the door. The giant will rise with the moon. South of the town depot, O'Sullivan's shack was found, way back on the higher ground. You could see him every day, walking on down the line, with an old brown sack upon his back and his long hair hanging down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta, from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. Ride the rails or to thumb the roads alone, and I guess I'll never make it back to home, to my muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Well, the winter's here, they get so cold, so damp it makes me ill. You can't pick no roots on the mountainside when the ground's froze hard and still. You gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer when things run right, the companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and to leave these mountains far behind. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rails or to thumb the roads alone, and I guess I'll never make it back to home, to my muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Thank you. Come, lonely hunter, chieftain, and king, I will fly like the falcon when I go. Bear me, my brother, under your wing. I am struck, filled with lightning when I go. I will bellow like the thunder drum about the storm of war, twisting pillars spun of dust and blood up from the prairie floor. I will drive the fall before me like a gale out on the snow, and the wind will count uncountable in showers of crimson rubies when I go. Strange spirit dancer, when nimble and thin, I will leap like coyote when I go. Tireless entrancer, lend me your skin, I will run like the gray wolf when I go. I will climb the rise of daybreak, I will kiss the sky at noon, turn my yearning voice at midnight to my mother in the moon. I will make delay of long defeat and draw the chorus slow, send a message down the wire and hope someone wise is listening when I go. And when the sun does trumpet from his red house in the east, he will find the standing stone where long I chanted my release. He will send his morning messenger to strike the hammer blow, and I'll shower down uncountable in showers of crimson rubies when I go. Sigh, mournful sister, whisper and turn, I will rattle like dry leaves when I go. Stand in the mist where my fire used to burn, I will camp on the night breeze when I go. And should you see my wandering form out on the borderline between death and resurrection in the council of the pines, do not worry for my comfort, do not sorrow for me so. All your diamond tears will rise up and adorn the sky beside me when I go. Thank you.
We appreciate you guys all being out with us tonight.
Y'all about ready? About ready, Mary?
Ready.
All right. Well, we're back. Thanks for hanging out with us a little bit later. We're going to have some more great music. How about another big hand for the Parker unit?
Y'all for sticking around. We have some more music for you, and we hope you enjoy what we have lined out. We're gonna stick with bluegrass for the moment, and we're gonna do you a sad song. I really like sad songs. They make me happy. Here's one called Cry Cry Darling.
Cry, darling.
Feature Gordon on another tune. Here's a bluegrass, another bluegrass number, one called I'd Rather Be in Some Dark Collar. Another rag song, and here's one you may have heard. It's typically played on a piano, but it was adopted by, I believe, Bob Wills. He did this song too. Here's one called "The Black and White Rag."
Thank you.
switch it up and do a blues for you. We'll get an opportunity for everyone to take a ride on this song. Here's one called the Joe Turner Blues. Tune. We had a few requests, so we'll get to work on those. But here's one that was requested for Charlene to sing. It's a song about a teddy bear. Yeah, it's a really old song. It's this be one, I guess, nursery rhymes. I'm not sure what it was. But here's one called Jenny Jenkins.
Will you wear white, oh my dear, oh my dear? Will you wear white, Jenny Jenkins?
No, I won't wear white, cause the color's too bright. I find me fully rolly, tilly, tolly, sink a W's, a cuss of roll. Find me
Attempt to do another one for you. There's another request, but we haven't done this one in a hot minute. It's probably been towards the beginning of the minute of the year. Beginning of the year. Here's one called "Listen to the Mockingbird."
Thank you.
special guest come up at this time. This is our dear friend, Miss Carolina Mendoza.
Did you call her mommy?
Anyway, she's got a beautiful voice. She goes by very many nicknames. Mr. Dwayne calls her the voice. Call her Songbird, Voice of the Mountains. She goes by everything. What will it be, Carolina?
Summertime?
Oh, yeah. Sounds great.
Yeah.
Speed tree.
Yeah, good. I don't want to knock you in the head, Gordon. Like, you're just tall enough. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and do something that we've been doing for years. Mary's shown off on it, Gordon's shown off on it, even Gresham's shown off on it. It's called Summertime. Alright. Your daddy's real.
it one more time for Miss Carolina Mendoza. We're going to tune up and get situated, but while we're doing that, I'll go ahead and tell you that we are on social media, so you can keep up with some future events of ours. As a matter of fact, we'll be over tomorrow at the Ozark Folk Center Craft Grounds from 10:15 to 4:15. We'll be playing 30 minutes on and 30 minutes off for most of the day, so make sure to come see us. We'll be doing some more over Bluegrass and Old Time tomorrow. And Friday, the 13th of October, we'll be in Wet Springs, Arkansas. You can come see us at the old auditorium. 6 o'clock, they have some potluck. Say that again. And at 7 o'clock, there'll be music. So make sure you come see us there. But we are on Facebook and Instagram. You can keep up with us under the Parker Unit. And you can also keep up with me under Mary Parker Music. Gordon and I are in a bluegrass band called Still More Special. So we play just straight bluegrass. We also do some freelancing. You may just catch us with some different acts. We love to do it all. So make sure you come back and see us. Who here is not from Mountain View? We have several. We're glad you're here. Tune because we care. We're going to pull out triple fiddles on this next song. Here's an all-time favorite. This is a two-step. So this here's one called Faded Love.
Thank you.
Well, we'll let Charlene sing you a song at this moment. Yeah. And she's going to sing you a song about hunting down a bear. Here's one called Old Slewfoot. Favorite swamp club where we'll never grow old. Thank you. so much for coming out tonight. We hope you have a blessed night. And make sure to come back and see us again in beautiful Mountain View. Here's one call, El Comanchero. Thank you.